Hey guys!
So today we're doing each other's hair and it's our first video. So first I'm going to be doing Astri's hair. So can you sit down here so I can...
Yes. Okay.
Like, sit on the screen then.
Like,
let's see if that's low enough. No, can you sit on the ground?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh gosh.
Wait, scoot this back.
This is so cringy.
The first video's behind. Because now I can't even get my stuff. Okay, excuse me.
Sorry for the mess, guys. So soon we'll be doing a lot of changing. Like sometimes right now at my house, but we're moving in like 4 days. So
okay, first thing I'm gonna start by doing is rewetting. Wait, do you have a comb you can go get in
there? Yeah, sure.
After I wet it. Oh, you don't have all the combs? No, like the small ones. So
oh, yeah.
Here,
wait. Yeah. And then later, guys, in our next video, we're doing a part two. We're gonna do each other's makeup. Or actually, we'll do our own makeup because I feel like that part. So yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. My hair is like a mess. Wait, can I get something really quick?
Can I finish this part? Do you care if your part's not perfect?
I don't care. Oh, dude,
my hair is so annoying.
Clean your hair, kids. Okay, we're gonna talk about ourselves because you guys probably know nothing about us. Okay, first of all, I'm Astri, to make it clear, and she's Catherine.
That's why it's Amy.
Sorry for the cringy name.
We don't have anything else. We're really good at
Yeah. We're gonna get like one view. And it's probably gonna be just like watching this.
Oh, yes.
That's true. Hi guys. If you actually are for some reason watching this, hi.
Like, I don't know why you're watching.
Yeah.
If I were you, I'd go find something else to do.
We're pretty boring. I mean, after you get to meet us, we're pretty, you know.
But, like, we're really bad at you.
Yeah, really bad. But we have TikTok.
The car isn't that perfect. Wait, do you want to go get the thing now?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, before you go, come here. I need to put one side in the scrunchie so they don't mix.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay, so we play soccer. Yeah.
It's kind of like in a loose bun, but you know that's okay.
If you want to,
We probably don't have very many.
Like, cringy picture, but this is us. I'm not gonna tell you which one is me because I look really ugly in that picture. You probably can tell, but I will.
It's gonna be in for a couple of months.
What?
Her hair. She's turning into an e-girl.
Sorry, don't we talk about something? Okay, so that's a detangler.
Okay, one sec. Two.
So we're playing SLSG. Courage, probably. Okay. I don't know, we might.
First thing I'm gonna do is brush this side out good so I don't run into any tangles while I'm doing it. Just not fun.
We might be like, I don't know.
We'll post a lot because we're with each other almost every weekend.
That's true. Except when we have like these busy weekends. That's enough. But next weekend, there's a chance she'll be over because I'm moving next Tuesday. Yes.
Oh my God.
So tingly.
Hopefully not as tingly as mine.
I'm scared I'm gonna hurt you.
Oh my God.
I know, right?
Am I hurting you?
No.
It's not that tingly, I'm just scared I'm hurting you.
Really? It's super tingly.
I feel like this brush makes it seem like sound more tingly than it is.
Use that smaller brush. That's good with getting green also. It's surprising, but it really is.
Does it hurt?
No. I don't know how, but it actually is pretty good.
Oh my gosh, it is. And it sounds way better.
Mm-hmm.
Your hair's like really good to do green.
Really? I've never been
to a braid. See, like, long hair is good to do braids. Because like, your hair's like, and you have more hair. Wow. And it looks weird when it's like really smooth.
Her hair is cute and curly.
And mine?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm sorry for my yellow tips. I dyed it blue, but I had to bleach it. So it's
yellow. I totally forgot your hair was blue once.
Oh, I dyed it teal, like, before that, my mom did.
Oh, she didn't get us, like,
what?
Remember
oh, it gets caught in there. Yeah. It's kind of annoying. So, yeah,
we played soccer. My hair back.
So, yeah, we played soccer.
I want to see what she said.
Honestly, I want to dye my hair again. Oh, no. Like, that's such a dumb
idea. Now we're just going to have more details. Now just in case I'm done.
So we're gonna change settings a lot. Don't be disturbed. Don't be disturbed. It's gonna either be.
Okay, then I'm gonna go in with the same. Just, you know. I don't know. This I feel like is for when you're in a rush and you need your hair to look smooth. But at the same time, also, I love it. Okay, now I'm gonna put a bit of water on the roots because it's easier when you start to have wet.
Sorry for wasting 7 minutes of you guys' time. Or more than 7, but like sorry, cause
like 20 probably.
It's gonna be more than that, I bet you.
So my sorry that your head may be like smart. I'm doing the words just because it's easier.
Guys,
oh my gosh, like it makes it look darker from the water and then it fades slowly into like a blondish color.
Oh, I just got a Snapchat.
Okay. Can you look up?
Yeah.
I'll tell you when to stop. If it hurts, you can always tell me and then I'll give you, like, let you look down and I'll stop writing for a little bit.
Okay. Guys, so we're gonna change settings a lot. So, like, this, probably either the last time or, like, the second to last time you see, if we do the makeup thing. So, you'll either be in, like, Catherine's house or, my new house, like outside. Maybe we'll do a video on the soccer field. Doubt it.
The soccer field.
I don't know. If you are friends and you're watching this, hi.
Just leave.
You know.
Too cringy.
It's super cringy. I kind of want like someone to see this because that'd be so funny, but I also really don't. Like someone we know. Sorry. That's gonna be way too crazy.
How'd you end up here?
Actually, how did you end up here? Like, I want you to comment on this video, how you ended up in this video.
If anyone even.
Yeah, it was good to be here. How, we need people to get to our channel. Because no one's gonna be here.
You can be able to.
We need to only send, like, our YouTube channel to, like, our close friends. Yeah, Kate.
Because Kate, like, I'll show you one of our videos, oh god.
But Kate might share it to other people like Lucy Malavo.
Malavo?
I always say Malavo, right? I'm sorry, Lucy, if you're watching this.
I say it Malavi.
Yeah, that's how you say it, Malavi. But I always say it. Ooh, I Aubrey, thank you for liking my video.
What?
She just liked it in the video. Okay, it's been
how did she like our video?
Huh? Oh, no, not on here, on TikTok.
Haven't you heard that? Are we live or something?
Imagine we were live.
Hey, before, oh, well, that would also be good, because then once the night's over.
True. Okay, see, Aubrey commented on your video. I really want to see what she commented.
I know, but at the same time, then we'd have to restart.
Yeah. So, guys, we're going to talk about ourselves. Like, I said that, like, not even joking, 2 minutes ago. I mean, sorry, 8 minutes ago. I can't do math. I kind of suck at math. So we're at a house, and we just got, like, this thing to move. I don't know. Like, the pod thing.